application of fertilizers. This is our review for today, January 22, 2021. Friends in YouTube, welcome to Basic Agriculture. Our topic is on classification of organic fertilizers. The first one is organic fertilizers. Organic fertilizers. One popular example of organic fertilizer is compost. This is compost. Compost made out of fertilizers made out from or derived from decomposed plant and animal plant waste and animal plant debris and animal waste combined to make a compost. Another one, letter B, inorganic fertilizers. We have some examples here. The first one is triple 14. This one, this is triple 14. It comprises of 14% nitrogen, 14% phosphorus, and 14% potassium. So this is complete. We call this major nutrient elements from inorganic fertilizers. The second one is urea. This is a popular example of urea. It composed of or comprised of 60% nitrogen only, no phosphorus, no potassium. Next one, amophos. This is amophos. Contains 16% nitrogen and 20% phosphorus. There are two. There is no potassium content within this fertilizer. The third one is amosol. What is amosol? Ammonium sulfate. Contains 21% nitrogen and 24% sulfur. Amosol, this one. Ammonium sulfate. Do not be mistaken, this is not a salt, neither sugar. It is a fertilizer. And then the last one is muriate of potash. Muriate of potash contains 60% potassium. So it is pure potassium, 60% contained in one sack. So this is muriate of potash. See the differences in colors. That's the differences. Ladies and gentlemen, see you next time. We'll discuss the various functions of these fertilizers next time. The functions of fertilizers are very important in relation to our plants or crops in the field.